There I was on vacation when the challenge was made, and you're right, you have only 24 hours to accept, which you'll find out in a minute. But before we get to the challenge, let us consider some of the do's and don'ts when it comes to the ice bucket challenge. The first do, most simply, make sure you have a big bucket. We learned that from Mark Zuckerberg.
All right, here we go. That was really cold.
The object is to get drenched. So, Melinda Gates, why were you wearing a hat? Don't. If you're going to do this, you want to make sure all the water ends up where it's supposed to. So a paddling pool. Welcome, Tony the Tiger. Jeff Bezos? It is crucial that when you do the ice bucket challenge, you do not suffer quietly, Oprah Winfrey.
I am ready for the ice now.
Is it cold?
I will be making no such noises. Make sure the person you nominate, or the persons, you do so carefully, as the CEO of Carnival Cruise Group made clear. Go on, Arnold.
I accept your ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. And in turn, I challenge Richard Quest with CNN. Bring it on.
Arnold, I accept your challenge. I accept your challenge to the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. And in return, I nominate Sir Martin Sorrell, the chief exec of WPP, the world's largest advertising company. Tony Fernandez, the chief exec of Air Asia and chairman of Queen's Park Rangers. And Moira Forbes, the publisher of Forbes Women. Those are my three nominations. Now, before I actually do the challenge, the first question we have to establish, jacket on or jacket off?
Whatever you decide.
On or off? All right. The ons have it.
The microphone.
Shelley Palmer is here.
Oh, glasses on, glasses off. A bucket of ice water.
We just need a little bit more water.
Oh, it's okay. The microphone!
Oh, mother! Oh.
Yeah, I got it on me too, so it's awesome. That's pretty cold. Cold toes.
Are you still there, Paula?
I don't like that stiff upper lip off your face. Richard, how do you feel? How do you feel, Richard?
Oh, God. Oh, that was... There are bits that are freezing that shouldn't be freezing. I tell you, that was brisk for this time of the year. Well, it was for a good cause. I'll be making the donation later in the day. Now, Sir Martin, Moira and Tony, it's up to you for your ice bucket challenge.